die volgende protestactie, hashtag homework must fall, drie kenners verskil oor of Laerskool Sun Valley die klits kwijt is of dalk net ons allemaal een voor is. Goeiemiddag. Schoolkinders en ouers stem saam, niemand hou van huiswerk nie. Nou maak een laerskool in die Weskaap opsla, want hulle het die eeuwoude ewel afgeskaf. Vishoek se Laerskool Sun Valley, een staatsskool, het al met die nieuwe benadering verrassende resultaten behaal.
Hierdie laerskool in Vishoek het besluit dat as die kinders eerst by die deure uitstap, is hulle dag by die skool verby. Die man achter die plan is die skoolhoof Gavin Keller.
It has been so successful. I promised the parents a 6-month trial period and then we'd take feedback, and well, the feedback has been exceptional.
In summer I have sport until quite late, and at the beginning of the year I had to come home, and then I would feel very stressed and not happy, and I wouldn't be able to get work done anyway because of how I was feeling.
It helped me a lot because now I can spend more time with my family and sisters and my friends as well, and I can do sports when I want to, and at home I can also have time to read.
The policy I'm putting forward is not do nothing. I'm saying do away with uniform homework. Uniform is the whole class must finish this, the whole class must do exercise 13 numbers one, the whole class must do that. I'm saying convert that into personal performance tasks. On Friday I heard from the minister, and they have requested a meeting that has just been confirmed today for the beginning of February. What the minister is interested in, she's very, very concerned at the pressure that children are under. And she's interested in looking at our model. And so what we would really look forward to sharing with her is a workable model, something that is in practice, so that we can show the MEC and the Department of Education a plan of action and what we are seeing, what works, what are the pitfalls and what are the dangers.
Maar is huiswerk op laerskoolvlak so ewel? Sal kinders nie eenvoudig lui of onbeholpen raak en dan op hoërskool vasval nie? Ek het met drie onderwijskenners gepraat en drie verskillende antwoorde gekry.
There's always the tension between doing a policy that works within your school versus one that might cause a bit of shock when they move into high school. One of the benefits is that because teachers can't just push things into homework, it forces them to cover it in class, which might lead to teachers covering more content and doing more practice in class, which is also not a bad thing. I think it's interesting and it's innovative, it's good, because I think we do need to try new things to figure out what works for different students, and we should go and learn from it and see it, but I don't know that means that we should be rolling this thing out to other schools just yet.
Die Suid-Afrikaanse Onderwysersunie sê die benadering is onverantwoordelik.
Die amptelike beleid is dat kinders van graad 1 af moet op 'n gereelde basis huiswerk ontvang, en daar is voorgeskrewe tyd wat bepaal word. En dis nie net 'n kwessie van dat kinders nou net besig gehou moet word. Daar's 'n groot opvoedkundige waarde daaragter. Hulle moet leer om self werksaam te wees, selfstandig te kan werk, en dan natuurlik is dit ook 'n belangrike middel om ouers op datum te hou van wat is die leerinhoude wat kinders daagliks aan blootgestel. En 'n skool wat dit willens en wetens net doodgewoon ignoreer, stel daai skool en sy onderwysers bloot aan verdere optrede deur die onderwysdepartement. Dit is tog nie 'n amptelike navorsingsprojek nie. Wanneer gaan 'n kind dan begin huiswerk doen? Gaan dit wees eers in die hoërskool? Gaan dit eers wees op universiteitsvlak? Ek het dink dis onverantwoordelik. Jy maak nie so met kinders nie. Jy doen nie navorsing op so lukrake en ad hoc wyse so wat hierdie ouens dit doen nie.
'N leier op die gebied sê egter sy weet nie van so 'n amptelike huiswerkbeleid nie.
We need to remember that it's learning that's the focus, and if we can use different mechanisms to get there and be accountable for the decisions we're making and show the impact of our decisions, I would be much happier to see that kind of debate than simple compliance with the policy takes away the school sense of its own responsibility to drive learning. But I am not aware of any official guidelines in terms of
homework. Is jy pro of anti-huiswerk? Tweet by Netwerk24 met die houtsmerk Top Stories of epos nuus by netwerk24.com.